Earth, a primitive planet infested with an indigenous population of organic life forms. Last refuge of Optimus Prime and the Autobots. You can't hide forever, Optimus. Gather your men. We're setting down at the impact point.
Lockdown, sir. What was that?
It is the past come calling.
Do you read?
Optimus! What is this insanity? What is the meaning of this attack?
I do not know, but we are encountering heavy resistance. You must hurry.
Not a problem.
At Drift, you'll need to secure additional firepower.
That will not pose a problem. Such crude weapons are plentiful, it seems.
Get that weapons locker open already.
Yeah, we're already behind schedule for the rendezvous.
Sayonara! Relish this, Optimus. I forsook guns to walk a more honorable path.
I know you favor the sword now, but the gravity of the situation requires more advanced weaponry.
So be it. Despite my attempts to move on, my past always lurks just behind me. I have retrieved the weapons.
We should be within the sensor range. I am marking your route to the rendezvous now.
I see it. Optimus, the enemy forces are numerous.
And heavily armed. This does not bode well.
Yet we must thwart their designs.
Agreed. It is every Autobot's duty to stand against tyranny. The riverbed will lead you to the traffic tunnels. We will meet you on the other side.
Are not Decepticons. Who are they?
They seem to be Cybertronian mercenaries. If they are here, Lockdown is likely behind this attack.
Mercenaries? A profession without honor. What profit is there in attacking the humans?
I do not know, but I intend to find out.
Thank you. wanton destruction. Prime, I don't see any humans. Are they...
The humans never asked for our war, but they have prepared for it. The civilians were swiftly evacuated thanks to their emergency protocols.
Those protocols exist because they don't trust us, Optimus.
Perhaps our actions today will change their minds.
Or confirm their fears.
Drift, there are numerous mercenaries stationed outside the subway station.
Thank you for the warning.
It looks like they're using it as a staging area.
Then I will reduce their numbers before I reach you. Lockdown's forces are headed for the crater.
We see them. We are nearly at your position.
Lockdown. There is no honor in this. There, in the center. It looks Cybertronian.
By the Allspark, it cannot be.
What? Is that the Matrix of Leadership?
Yes, Drift. And it has shown me the awful nature of this fallen relic. Autobots, Lockdown is not here for us. He seeks to gain possession of the Darkspark. We must not let it fall into his hands.
What is this Darkspark? A weapon?
Something far worse.
Ineffectual as ever.
Hand over the Darkspark, Lockdown.
And what price will you pay for it, Optimus?
This is not a device to haggle over. It is unbelievably dangerous. You are meddling with powers you cannot comprehend. Do the right thing, Lockdown, and simply hand it over.
How honorable. You truly are a prize. Alas, I see no profit in merely giving you my prize. I decline. Oh, Optimus, can't you see? I have already won. Just don't know it yet.
Coward, come back!
I thought this day would never come.
What's going on, Optimus?
We have just witnessed a dark legend come to life. The Matrix of Leadership, formed from Primus himself, grants the bearer the wisdom of the Primes.
But for every force in the universe, there is an equal and an opposite. For every matter, an antimatter.
Legends speak of the Darkspark, the antithesis to the Matrix of Leadership.
Where the Matrix grants wisdom, the Darkspark empowers its master to bend the very fabric of the universe and its inhabitants to his will.
This is our darkest hour. Cybertron has nearly fallen, and the Autobots are on the verge of defeat.
This is our finest hour. Cybertron is nearly ours, and victory is finally within the Decepticons' grasp.
Gates of Crystal City lay beyond this chasm.
Tell me, Shockwave, do you believe this dark spark even exists?
I do not believe, Starscream. I hypothesize. My conclusion is not yet formed, but all data leads us here.
Ah, yes. Ever the scientist.
As you once were.
For once we agree, Soundwave. Through acid and ruins.
You have a desire to cease functioning, Starscream?
I was just asking.
Your ignorance is matched only by your incompetence. Now cut the static and bring me the dark spark.
Affirmative, Lord Megatron.
And Starscream, do not question me again.
most intriguing.
That's all well and good, then. Until they swarm! Revolting, worthless creatures!
I find it impossible.
Imagine so. Continue the search. I will rejoin you after resolving our infestation problem.
Affirmative.
All right. Just hurry it up. Soundwave. Did Shockwave make a joke back there?
Affirmative.
Was it intentional?
Affirmative.
No, Soundwave. Quite the conversationalist.
Affirmative. Potential fault location identified.
What are we waiting for then? This acid is etching my metals.
Fascinating. The sentient ones share CNA with the feral insectoid protoforms.
Hey! What'd he call us?
I don't know. Let's scrap him!
Let me!
Scrabble my EFD. No matter.
Thank you. suck my spark and be done with it then.
There is another alternative.
What exactly are we supposed to do now? Wasting time and use your minions.
Thank you.
Mass advance. Block entrance to vault. Find controls. Drain acid. Reveal entrance. Rumble eject. Operation. Acid depletion. Initiating final drain procedure. Starscream, prepare yourself.
Starscream, that is no way to welcome our new recruits.
Recruits? Oh, yes. Welcome aboard.
Shockwave. Vault entrance accessible.
Very good. Insecticons, leave us onward into the vault. Into the vault.
Yes, by all means. Let us continue this pointless fool's errand.
Fascinating creatures. It is pure conjecture, but...
I just want to know if that's the end of our bug problem.
Not entirely. Those three influence the swarm, but as is the case with such primitive societies, they do so only through asserting dominance. When they are present, the others defer to them. But when they are absent,
they'll still be feral bugs. Great.
Cease your whining, Starscream. Now let me focus on opening this door.
Thank you.
what is it now?
Something appeared on my scanners just before the door closed.
Soundwave?
Scanning. No signatures detected.
Satisfied, Starscream. Or perhaps the Insecticons have unnerved you.
I'm not afraid. I'm telling you, there was something back there. The door is masking the signature.
It appears as if someone was here before us, eons ago, based on a very preliminary assessment.
Inactive defense systems. Caution warranted.
Yes, quite.
More turrets. These aren't sure.
Suggested. Caution is warranted.
Let's blast them all and talk about it later.
Deactivated. They should no longer be a hindrance.
That's a relief. Look at them all.
A significant amount of firepower. We are getting close.
Decepticons! Have you obtained the Dark Spark?
Not yet, Lord Megatron. We encountered unexpected resistance in the form of...
I detect excuses, Shockwave!
No, Lord Megatron. We are just outside the vault. We will have it soon.
Once you have it, set course for Calcular and deliver it to me personally.
As you command, Lord Megatron.
Shockwave?
Yes, I see it too this time. Curious.
Protect the artifact! Annihilate the intruders!
These must be crystal guardians, remnants of Cybertron's golden era.
What fascinating mysteries! Now shut up and blast them!
We'll be right back. clarity of thought before rashness of action.
Crystal Guardians protect only the most valuable assets.
I concur. Their presence is good news indeed.
Ancient zealots trying to scrap us as your idea of good news?
You can be quite short-sighted, Starscream. You see peril where I see proof. The Dark Spark is here.
Trace some conduits. Four terminals control access. Simultaneous upload of key is required.
A pity, then, that we are only three.
Laserbeak, eject.
My mistake. Three and a half.
Spread out and find the other three access terminals. Then await my signal. I shall secure the fourth.
The only one encountering difficulties, Starscream.
I'm the only one whose problems are of any significance!
Systems.
Performing background diagnostic. Proceeding to upload point.
Let me know when you arrive, Soundwave.
Affirmative.
Thank you. nearly at the upload port.
Well, isn't that wonderful for you?
Starscream, are you...
Yes, yes, I'm here. Let's get this over with already.
Let's get moving before those cons catch up. See, Ironhide? I told you this would work. They had no idea we were tailing them.
I don't like it. Nothing's ever this easy, Sideswipe.
Here we are. The vault is open.
What the? Autobots!
They have the Darkspark. Quickly, stop them!
Oh, great! Now we're trapped!
Not for long.
Whoa, that was close.
Told you it was too easy. Besides, I prefer a straight fight.
All right, I get it. Let's get moving before those cons catch up. Ironhide, I'll use my grapple to pull you up.
I'm sure there's a...
Whoa!
There we go.
Don't look so pleased.
I'll scout out a way to the next ledge.
Your grapple to pull me up off.
Just hurry up and get it over with.
Oh, and here I thought you wanted me to be more patient and cautious.
What I want is to get out of this elevator shaft and back to Optimus.
Thank you.
Not yet. Lots of bugs up here, though. Here now.
Hold on to your manifold. I'll try and open the doors from here.
Ironhide? You might want to hurry. Those bugs are starting to swarm.
Working on it. Did that do anything?
Not unless you told it to drop in more bugs. Outside the complex, but my GPS is down. There's a huge chasm here.
You know what I always say? High-tech circuitry.
No replacement for nuts and bolts. Yeah, I know. What's your point?
Well, I was going to say, it's no replacement for field training. So use your optics to find a way and meet me at the rendezvous.
move.
Stay focused, Sideswipe.
I am. I'm gonna get this thing back to Optimus in no time. And we can get back to the Ark and get off Cybertron.
One step at a time.
I hear you. Kidding.
They're acting strange, though. Well, stranger than normal.
What do you mean, stranger than normal?
I just get the feeling there's something else out there. Something big.
You? Feelings?
The big ones seem impervious to weapons fire. You'll have to get up close and personal to take them out.
When we're done, they're gonna wish they'd never been assembled. Station. We've got it! We have the Dark Spark!
Well done, Autobots. Be careful. The Insecticon swarm is riled up and attacking from all sides.
Welcome back, Autobots.
Optimus,
we got the Dark Spark!
The Decepticon spotted us, though.
Then we had better hurry. Sideswipe, get to the control room and call for a train.
Train is on the way.
Everyone on board, now.
Ah, come on!
The trains are on timers.
Then we wait for the next one.
Be here soon.
And this party was only just getting started.
How right you are. Autobots, give me the dark spark or perish at the hands of Starscream. Get off.
Thank you. train! Move!
They're getting away!
Your incompetence never ceases to amaze me, Starscream.
Save your barbs for later. We can't let them escape.
No escape.
Rally to me, Autobots! We must prevent the Decepticons from getting the Darkspark!
Shockwave, the Darkspark is this way!
Then Optimus does not have it. Excellent. Take me to it.
Yes, follow me. The Darkspark is this way. Yes. Shockwave, the Darkspark is very near.
Then resistance will be heavy. Sharpshot, wipe out the Autobots. Megatron, we have it.
About time. Unlike my other warriors, Shockwave, you never fail me. Now bring the Darkspark to me.
I will make all possible haste, Lord Megatron.
Make sure that you do, Shockwave. Much rides on this.
Sharpshot, we move to Kaon to deliver the Darkspark. Move quickly before the Autobots regroup.
Fine! But I haven't scrapped nearly enough today. I'm still hungry. Look out!
Are blocking my progress. Destroy the power sources.
Thank you.
There is no escape, Decepticon. Surrender the Darkspark or be destroyed.
I propose a tertiary alternative.
Looks like the fall didn't scrap you. Where are we?
Unknown, but resistance seems unlikely. Plug in that fuse so we can get inside. Fascinating. Sharpshot, find a way to turn on the power so that we may proceed. This architecture must predate.
Disciples of the 13 over its origin. One side says it is the very spark of Unicron. The other, that it is simply an ejected corruption from the well of all sparks. The most radical voices, like that of Galvatron, even posit that it comes from another universe. The Patterners and Disciples argue, but the Guardians take action. We have seen the Dark Spark's power. We know it must remain forever hidden.
What the scrap was that?
Clearly, this place holds records concerning the Darkspark. Go find a way to restore more power to the system.
Offline. There is a terminal that controls it. Take care of it.
What's this? Felix has disappeared. That makes another scientist who has gone missing while studying the Darkspark. For once, the Patterners and Disciples finally agree. The Darkspark has been deemed too dangerous for study and has come to the Guardians for safekeeping until the vault is complete. There is
fascinating. They must have used this place to house the Darkspark while they were creating the vault. Another log.
It is a form of dark power. And though my duty is clear and my resolve strong here in the infinite quiet, I find even my will wavering. To guard an object that grants the power to bend others to your very will. Frightening thought. We must seal it within the vault as soon as we are able.
There. Now I can access the door controls and more of the data.
Autobots dawdling has some benefit.
Stupid scientist.
There is one more record here, heavily encrypted, but not enough. There.
Construction of the vault is complete. The strongest of our order to be entombed within is the eternal guardians of the Darkspark. Geaxis was to be our captain, but he was discovered using the Darkspark to control the missing particles. His plan to abscond with it was nearly successful. He was deactivated when he would not surrender. I volunteered to replace him. At least now, the Darkspark will be safely locked away before any others can abuse its power.
There you are. You certainly took your time. Well, no matter now. Let's go. A death pack should remove this debris nicely.
Yes! It's about time I got to blow something up.
There you are! I found Shockwave!
Ah, Vortex.
Shockwave, Megatron had us searching for you. Who? What is that?
I'm with you. I'm a Decepticon now.
He has his uses.
Uh-huh. Megatron sent us to cover your approach to Kaon. Swindle, you will escort Shockwave. The remaining Combaticons will sweep the flanks.
Why me?
Because I ordered you to. Now move!
Boneyard. We're making good time. Shouldn't be too far now.
Stay alert. We are still far enough from Kaon that resistance is probable.
I hope so. I thirst for pain.
There are three more beacons to bring online. Take care of it, Swindle.
Bug! I'd appreciate it if you took out some of those flyers.
Yes!
Shockwave, where did you find this glitch?
Nesting in an ancient subterranean vault filled with battery acid.
Charming! So glad to have him aboard. Got hit right up, didn't I?
Analysis.
I call that close to the deal.
Shockwave, I've located a way through.
Return and show me the way.
On the move!
Like we got more incoming.
Position up there and cover us.
Time to get my hand.
Positions.
Not too shabby with that rifle, Bug.
You're just lucky you're on my team now.
Shockwave, there's never a moment's peace with this thing, is there?
I did not recruit him for his etiquette and sociability.
Stuff your servos, Bug. You don't even know what half that meant.
Enough bickering. There are surely plenty of Autobots to vent your frustrations upon.
Sounds good to me.
anything but being trapped in a small room with this numbnode.
Rooks saw their first action. Probably not quite so eager for a second taste now. Now, to be fair, some weren't exactly revving for it in the first place. Still, now they've at least walked through the scrap heap once. It was classic con tactics. Ambush a forward patrol, but leave them functional so that the main force arrives and some overeagers get it in their processors to go and be a hero. Well, that just leads more to the scrap heap when the cons spring the real ambush on the would-be rescuers. It was a downright mess. It took two cycles to blast the cons out of their positions. It took another to sort through the rust and rubble to see if there were any bots that weren't totally destroyed. Take a lot more for some of them rooks to forget what they saw, if they ever do. It's not something I've mastered that.
These are the roads to Kaon. We must protect the Darkspark at all costs.
Seems awful quiet. Where'd the bots go?
This is almost certainly an ambush.
What are my talents?
No doubt only a portion of their forces. I anticipate much heavier resistance.
What was that?
No sign of the bug. Oh well, can't say I'm sad to see him go.
Are you implying that you two were not forming a long and lasting bond of friendship?
You can't be serious! There! On the ridge!
Next one straight into your diodes, Decepticreeps!
Protect the Darkspark! Autobots, Swindle. This way.
Well, that is
Well, I guess you were right about heavier resistance.
I doubt we have seen the last of it.
Yeah, you're probably right. Guess we just gotta keep pushing through.
Agreed. I begin to suspect that they are focusing their efforts elsewhere.
Maybe the bug bugging out paid some dividends after all.
Perhaps. It's more likely that we have yet to glean the Autobots' true strategy.
Do not allow them to reach the Darkspark!
Cornered!
jumper.
Let me get
no!
You're nearly to the gates of Kaon now.
Correct. Let us not waste any more time with these petty annoyances.
The rest of the Combaticons should be getting close to the rendezvous outside the gates.
I delayed him as long as I could, Optimus, but I couldn't stop him.
You did well, Cliffjumper. Your efforts have bought us the time we needed to set our plan in motion.
Glad to hear it. I'm en route to your position.
The gates of Kaon.
Looks like the bots don't want the Dark Spark getting through.
Let me do it! I'll buzz right over them!
Airborne delivery is ill-advised. If the Dark Spark were dropped from height, it would cause significant damage to Kaon.
So be it. We push through on foot. Swindle, take out that enforcer. Shockwave, hold position.
Swindle, find us a way through.
Blastoff! Could use some air support here!
Negative! I'm not coming down there until you take care of those enforcers! I'd scratch my chrome!
Just ain't no wheeling and dealing with you, Blastoff! Fine! One down!
Position. I need support.
on my watch, bots! They blast off! How about that air support?
Be more polite, Swindle. I only destroy Autobots by choice, not by command.
Blast off! Air support, now!
Hey, Shockwave! I didn't know you were listening.
I'm swooping in now! Those bridges are no more! You're clear!
Money machine on the move!
Times like these, I wish Starscream hadn't freed us from the Decepticon brig.
You Combaticons do like to gripe incessantly. Give me a moment's silence.
Shockwave! We've got unwanted guests!
Then get rid of them while I bring down the barrier!
This is stupid barrier!
I knew that's what you were gonna say. Blast off, oh favorite brother of mine. I could use some more air support here.
I'm still multiple nanoclicks from your position. You're on your own for now.
Wonderful. Oh yeah, another satisfied customer.
You scrap-eating rusty.
Well done, Swindle. Shockwave, clear to advance. Blaster, where are you?
Almost there.
Time is money, you know. Look at all those spare parts!
We're here, Onslaught! Better late than never. Cut the chatter, Combaticons, and combine into Bruticus!
My own back won't make any difference.
Down now, or else.
Autobots, hold your fire. Shockwave, you got what you want, dig?
You won!
We stopped shooting, so let Clipjumper go! Optimus.
I read you, Jazz. What is the situation?
We screwed up. They made it into Kaon with the Dark Spot. And Clipjumper.
Then we will get them back.
Kokalar, Megatron's fortress.
Yeah, he always was modest.
This road will take us to a side entrance. Once inside, we find and destroy the Darkspark.
And Cliffjumper?
We will do everything we can for Cliffjumper. With luck, he is still alive.
A long time since we've seen any luck, Optimus.
Then we are long overdue. Megatron gains control of the Darkspark now. Iacon will fall long before the Ark is ready, and all hope will be lost.
Well, when you put it that way, let's get it done!
I could use a dead pack, but it might cause a fuss. That works too.
Stay focused.
I do that. Where we're inside.
Then let's rescue Cliffjumper and take back the Darkspark.
Turrets are just here to shoot up scraplets.
Even Megatron must contend with pests.
Pretty sure that's how he sees us.
What the? Battle stations?
Prime! Lock down the area!
I'll find a way out of here.
Fire!
control.
There's a ton of turrets out here, Optimus. We ain't going this way until they're deactivated. These turrets ain't gonna deactivate their cells, Optimus.
There is always a way, my friend. Here, this should override the lockdown and turrets.
Whatever you did worked. Those turrets have stopped singing.
Warmongering for you! We will never surrender!
Some crazy stunts, but this one's gotta be in the top five. I mean, Infiltrator Coconut!
It is only one more step on the path to freeing all Cybertronians from Megatron's tyranny.
True. But this is classic! Hold on.
Recycling unit, come in. What's happening down there?
That would have been a boring conversation anyways.
No more warmongering for you!
Autobots!
Got some Autobots here!
Thinking. I'm through. Jazz, grapple across.
On my way!
This looks like the end of the recycling unit.
About time. That place just wasn't my scene.
The further we go, the more concerted the Decepticon defenses will be.
Nothing we can't handle. As bad as this is, we say worse.
Megatron will always underestimate us. A battle for freedom is a battle fought with every circuit. We will prevail.
You never fail to inspire, Optimus. That's why you're the prize.
Oh, that's new.
We'll need to bypass that defense grid to move forward.
Ah!
that terminal's got any good info for us.
Can you find anything on Cliffchumper?
He's alive. That's the good news.
And the bad?
They got him in Shockwave's holding cells. He's scheduled for... You don't want to know.
Then let us see him to safety.
Roger that. We're getting close. The central hub is just through this hallway. Hey, Optimus. Been a little too easy so far, no?
It is worrisome. But we have no choice but to press on. Cliffjumper and all of Cybertron depend on us.
So, we pretty much walking into a trap.
Affirmative. Ready to roll!
What an unexpected honor. Decepticons, give our guests a warm welcome.
Does not alter our course. We must still rescue Cliffjumper and retrieve the Darkspark before any more harm can be wrought.
On that note, Cliffjumper should be just ahead.
Need a better burn point!
Strategy. The prison is heavily defended.
I can hack the outer defenses with that security console. Should buy us some time. They might even let us take over that turret on the other side of the prison. That is, assuming we can make it over there.
Good idea, Jazz.
Hey, improvisation is my specialty, Primo.
Automatic defense system deactivated. Manual systems now online.
Yeah, that'll do. Cover me, Optimus!
They should never have challenged us!
We'll get you out of there in no time.
Not going anywhere.
Come on, what's wrong with you, you piece of junk?
Thank you. that you would simply walk into my prison.
Enjoy your stay, Autobots.
Well, we are definitely trapped.
Is there a plan B?
Yeah, but you ain't gonna like it.
Perceptor, are you listening?
Indeed I am, Optimus.
Commence Operation Longshot.
Optimus, are you sure?
That is an order. Prime out.
Jetfire, report in.
I read you, Perceptor. I'm holding over the impact site.
Our mission is a go. I've taken the liberty of reprogramming a Decepticon maintenance probe. Simply follow the diagram I'm uploading.
I used to be stationed on Trypticon, remember? I could find my way.
Your knowledge is predicated on the erroneous assumption the layout was not altered in the transformation from space station to smoldering wreck.
Point taken. Well, lead the way, little buddy. Some of this place still functions.
Yes, my readouts indicate individual subsystems are still operational. But Trypticon Spark is likely inert. Any activity is likely the result of automated systems.
Why does that sound like a question? There you go. Welcome back.
Oh! Automated system.
Could you kindly warn me before this place tries to kill me next time?
I shall endeavor to accommodate.
Strange. This Decepticon gear is new. How'd he get in here? Well, that's how. Starscream.
Quit your dallying! Worthless hulks of scrap, all of you!
Starscream, sir? What exactly does Lord Megatron want with all this energon?
Lord Megatron does not know we are here. And if any of you tell Lord Megatron, you will cease to exist. Compute!
Yeah! Got it. We was never here.
Then get back to work! I'm going to check on the transports.
Perceptor, I'm not alone. Starscream is here, along with some goons.
Interesting. Do you believe they have anticipated our objective?
No, just scavenging. Starscream is always looking for an edge.
I know you do have history, but I suggest you focus on your task. Obligation over retaliation, Jetfire.
They're not mutually exclusive.
Well,
don't take, are you?
Face me one on one!
Just a shot!
Ooh, that hurts!
Open the airlock. I'm heading in.
Good, good. You're getting closer to Tripticon's weapon control systems. Keep going. You're nearing the old cargo bays. Since Starscream is on Tripticon to steal the Energon reserves.
You'll likely be in the cargo bays to arrange transportation.
Precisely.
Thanks for the warning. Don't worry, I won't jeopardize the mission.
Hurry up! We don't have all cycle to get this Energon.
Watch out! The turrets have detected you!
Jetfire! So, the Air Guardian returns. Decepticons, don't let him get any further!
Come on.
Starscream knows I'm here now. Sound so minor just a moment ago. Bassetta!
Yes, yes, automated systems. Don't make any sudden movements. I'm rerouting the subroutines.
Sure, sure, take your time.
There, done.
Thanks. I was too close.
My data suggests we had 0.016 more nanoclicks until they opened fire.
Ah, plenty of time then. I've reached the chamber with the controls for the weapon systems.
Excellent. Give those fusion reactors a shock and it'll bring the weapon system back online.
I think I've got that coming.
Spike indicates one more reactor to go to bring the system online.
Soon enough. It's all yours, Perceptor.
Very good. Rebooting weapon systems, calibrating cyber gyros, optimizing charge levels. Turns out we need all the energon available, including the significant portion Starscream is attempting to appropriate. Rerouting that back to the weapons, setting Kokolar as priority target. Oh, and Jetfire?
Yes?
You may want to evacuate. Post haste.
Right. Thanks for the heads up.
Your optical interface should now display a countdown to the weapon firing.
Jetfire! What have you done with my energon?
Sorry about that, Starscream. Turns out Perceptor and I needed to borrow it.
You can't. My plans... I'll see you turn to ash for this!
Not today.
Thank you.
Gonna be close! Oh! Guess the universe owed us some luck after all.
There is balance in all things, Jazz.
That was some plan B. Optimus, while I was in there, Shockwave mentioned that experiment with the Dark Spark. Something about how I wouldn't have to be an Autobot much longer.
You're an Autobot through and through, Cliff!
All the more reason we must get the Dark Spark away from Megatron. After Megatron and the Darkspark.
No, I can still fight.
Who are you fooling? We got to go!
All right. Next time, then.
Unfortunate, but necessary.
Need a better vantage point!
Deactivate the shielding on that turret. Otherwise, you'll never scratch it.
Got some Autobots here!
These defense grids must shelter the power source.
Here.
Where are you, Megatron? There.
Optimus, that console could also enable you to lock down the doors behind you, thereby barring a Decepticon counteroffensive on your position.
Excellent. Then I can deal with Megatron without interruption.
Precisely. Good luck, Optimus.
Thank you, Perceptor. Till all are one.
Till all are one.
Decepticon was quite devious for an Autobot, much less a Prime.
Megatron, come down here and end this farce.
In due time. First, I would like you to assist me with an experiment.
I am monitoring all outputs, Lord Megatron. Proceed at your leisure.
Rise! Rise!
Hail Lord Megatron!
You will answer for this perversion, Megatron!
Will I?
Ah, how I relish that sound! Do you hear it, Optimus? The rending of metal! The sounds of the arena!
Shockwave! The Darkspark needs more power. Redirect the energy flows. Your war is your friends will serve me as Decepticons once I unlock the Darkspark's full potential.
From you with my bare hands!
You want the Matrix? Take it!
Yeah.
Lord Megatron!
Optimus, come in. Are you there, Optimus? Roger me! Well, call me! Hello! Hello, Prime!
I am here, Jazz. Order the remaining Autobot forces to regroup at Iacon. Our struggle and all our hopes now hinge on the Ark. The Darkspark is no longer an obstacle to us leaving Cybertron. Though I fear its terrible presence will yet be felt elsewhere.
Sir, we're nearing the coordinates.
Prepare to disembark.
Yes, sir.
A long chain of improbabilities placed the Darkspark into my possession. When the universe presents you with an opportunity, you must never fail to capitalize on it. A sentiment I share with the humans.
I see it, Bumblebee. Optimus, the honorless bounty hunter has arrived.
Lockdown. So the trajectory was accurate. Can you conjecture as to his purpose?
He's headed towards the structure identified on the long-range scans. Bumblebee thinks it's a military facility.
Investigate, but be cautious. We need to know what he is after. Not yet, Bumblebee. But they have my trust. They will come to our aid when needed. Good luck.
Snipers! We can flank them through the cover on the left. Turn their tactics against them. Use that sniper rifle to cover my approach.
He got away!
vantage point to provide cover. Nice shot!
Let's see what we got!
Bumblebee, have you reached the facility? I understand. Heavy defenses indicate your mission is even more vital than we originally thought. Keep pressing forward.
Bumblebee, can you give me a lift?
Thank you.
cover me from up there.
gun away! He got away! Let's see what we got! And I saw it. Another one down!
Megatron no longer functions. He always paid well. And he would have paid very well to see you again after your change of allegiance.
My former self, this is Status Megatron.
Your current affectation of honor holds no value to me.
Just my spark is a trophy, then.
You'll make a better convert. I wouldn't even need to use the Dark Spark. You switch sides so easily.
Every day I atone for my past. Can you say the same?
Your platitudes bore me. Proceed with the interrogation.
Your metal engineers. Autobots, do not fall so easily.
Let's see what we got.
Good thinking, Bumblebee.
Alpha team, report in.
Still looking for the package, sir. We need more time.
Keep searching. I will keep the Autobots distracted.
What was that about?
Tougher than I thought! way! Let's see what we got!
Trash fools! You're toast!
To make our stand here, then.
Come get some.
He got away!
They're tougher than I thought!
We're taking losses!
Another one down!
We're taking losses!
Another
one down! Escape from this!
He got away! Let's see what we got!
We're taking losses!
job done.
Sorry, Optimus. Lockdown got away.
The humans have long suspected that they would bring about their own demise. Today, we will prove that suspicion well-founded.
Sir, the Autobots have entered the city.
Occupy them.
Stand firm, Autobots. We must give the humans more time to evacuate. Grimlock, clear a path. Thank you, my friend.
On the side streets. Drift, Bumblebee, I'm on my way to your position. We're ready for you, Optimus.
Another newbie. Time to teach a lesson.
We're taking this away.
Stop. Another one down.
Come on,
he got away.
emanating from further within the city. Lockdown must be there.
Got another one.
They're taking off!
Another one down! They're taking off! Another one down! He got away! Another one down!
back while we secure an entrance.
It was an honor to fight by your side, Grimlock.
Lockdown's mercenaries are upon us.
Got another one.
Through. It's time to go.
Grimlock can't hold them all off. I will stay with him to buy you time.
Drift, no one can change their past. But know that your future is secure as a noble Autobot.
Thank you, Optimus. Now let's ensure we have a future by stopping lockdown.
What is the purpose of all this lockdown? What profit is there to be had from wanton destruction?
How else would I get all of your attention?
They're tougher than I thought! Let's see what we
Thank you. Drift, what transpires above?
Grimlock is hunting the fleeing mercenaries.
We are glad to have you with us again.
Thank you, Optimus. It's good to be back.
Yourselves, Autobots. Through this door, Lockdown, and the Darkspark await.
Is that a space bridge?
You think so small. It's a time bridge.
Megatron put such a high price on you, Prime. Once you and Megatron were evenly matched, neither able to gain purchase and overtake the other. Perfectly poised conflicts such as those are rare indeed, and they breed boundless opportunities for bounty hunters like me. I used to be very well paid. I want to be well paid again.
You want to go back? Back to the heart of the war? Never!
Oh, I don't want to go back. You think too soon. I'm going to bring the war to the present so that it can continue endlessly again.
You would bring back the Decepticons? Thrust us into another million years of civil war and turn this planet to ash. All for profit.
Without hesitation. But I am not Megatron. Dictatorship does not interest me. However, your interference has cost me a great deal, Optimus. For this, I shall have recompense. Hence, my word. I will deliver you to Megatron myself, after secreting away the Matrix of the Leadership, so the war may continue. Yes, Megatron.
Megatron's payment for you will settle our account nice. Let the darkness envelop you, Optimus. There's no use in resisting.
I am never in darkness. I have light within me. Trophy.
Isn't over!
We need to clear the unstable zone. Autobots, roll out! Lockdown sought to manipulate the past in order to control the future. But the only future to master is one's own. The humans understand this. Yet they also understand that the past is the genesis of all things and must be afforded proper deference. I thought this day would never come.